So I want to show you how you can set your OpenShot back to the default if you have totally messed it up. So let's do this right now.
Display where I'm going to build the video. Now where I'm going to put in inside the video so that I can start editing. I may have the tracks that's showing but they're too large. So I'm going to show you to make, I've kind of made a mess of this. So I'm going to show you how to fix it. Fix it, all you need to do is come all the way to view. So I go to, so just come up here to view, click on it, then scroll down to views and click on simple view. That's all. So let's go back out. So let's click, yep, simple view. Bam, bam. Everything is back and it's working perfectly. So that's how you make a mistake or you move one of these windows, you can change it back and get everything. Okay, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.
Hey, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do. What are you waiting for? Just click the red button underneath the video.